left-footed ball. Is Luque offside? The linesman has not put his flag up. Luque has got there. Cuts back inside. Leaves him on his backside. Luque!
Yeah!
Fantastic goal from Luque!
They've played there before. They've got plenty of experience within the game.
Bags of experience, and Luque's in here again! It's 2-2! Do not take your eyes and ears away from this game for a second! Juan Luque's played through there.
Flicked on there by, that's a lovely flick on as well by Patterson to Corn, who's down the right edge of the Bath penalty area, plays the ball into the near post.
What a goal.
That's a great goal.
Excellent goal.
And that is this near side of the field. Deacon is going in there now. There's a chance for Maystone to break perhaps. Lovely ball from Jake Gallery across to Juan Luque. Luque attacking the left edge of the area, looking to come inside on his right foot. And takes a shot eventually. And
what a goal.
Brilliant goal.
Oh, my word.
What a superb goal from Juan Luque to make it 3-0 to Maidstone.
Chris, that's a fantastic finishing. Yeah. Oh, wow.
He got the ball on the left corner of the penalty area. Came across, trying to get it right. Went past about three or four players and slotted it past the keeper.
Defender's
into the goal.
At his feet there, Chris.
Yeah.
He's made a bit of a mockery of some of the Bath City defenders.
For Luque on the edge of the area. Luque with a defender in front of him. Luque shooting.
Luque.
And that is an almost instant equaliser from
inside to Reagan Booty. Welcome Booty. Booty to Luque on the edge of the area. Can he get a shot in? And that's in! That's in! That's a goal. John Luque. Equaliser there. But anyway, Luque runs up. Hits the ball against. Oh, well, that's straight in.
Jack Barham. Barham, he's one-on-one with the keeper. He's at an angle. He's going to have to shoot himself, I think. He's going to square it. Is he? Right for Luque. And Luque will score! And it's 2-0 to Maidstone. And from absolutely nowhere, Maidstone have converted defence into attack and have made it 2-0. And a bit of outhousery in the aftermath of that as well as Luque.
Pretty comfortable in possession. Now Brown attacks down the left-hand side. Luque skips past the challenge. Jenkins and now plays it to Phillips, and Phillips is into the area. Owen fisted clear at the last minute.
Referee blows his whistle, so Luque.
And he does! Yes. It's 2-1. Luque collects the ball, goes piling to.
Luque steps up, shuffles, shoots, scores! All the games for Ship that Hogan
so
were trying there,
in the Gallagher era at least. It's Barham getting himself a good record there.
And scored a hat-trick for Tunbridge against us anyway. It's Luque on the left, hits the ball in.
And in! What a goal!
What a goal by Luque. Luque onto right foot, and then he just hits it into the top corner. And it's Maidstone United 1, Oxford City 0. And if history's anything to go by, that'll be the only goal of the game, but I suspect it won't be.
Well, out of absolutely nowhere, Darren, that goal has flown into the top corner. He's received a pass on the far
side. Robbed by Fowler, who does really well to get that, first of all to win it back, and then to get it to Luque, who is breaking down the left-hand side, comes inside, gets past one man, plays it inside to Barham. Barham is onside. Barham tries to get round the keeper. Luque does get round the keeper, and Luque scores! It's 2-0, it's Juan Luque.
He cleans up on the halfway line following work by Fowler, and the ball is with Joe Ellul. Ellul looks for Luque out left, who's Luque beats his player, gets into the box, got space,
goal!
Get another one as he takes it straight in the bottom left corner as Luque tucks a penalty home for Maidstone.
He will win it. Adesanya, good ball by him to Rory Deacon. Deacon, edge of the area, one defender in front of him, gets past him, crosses for Luque, and Luque scores! And that is a great goal by Maidstone, a terrific run by Rory Deacon.
Beyond a doubt,
who's
you never
the best
know.
Person to make it 3-0?
He certainly is. Will he do it?
Over the ball, Luke rocks up and hits it into the bottom left-hand corner. Ross Warner dives the other way. And
first half there, despite the player Zayn Al-Hussaini going down for two quite long periods in that first half. But it's a great shot from Luke. Oh, what a goal! Oh, my word! Wow, what a fantastic shot from Luke. An absolute rocket. Cutting in off that left-hand side. And it's absolutely...
Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you.
Your head, you know it.